Okay, for today's first grade fixture, which will decide the outcome of the minor premiership for Group 20 in 2023. Our first grade teams are Black and Whites, number one, Solo Toru, number two, Peli Serakavaivata, number three, Abasaya Loa Loa Dravu, number four, Tali Taloyasia, number five, Paula Naviki, number six, Stephen Broom, number seven, Samisi Vu, number eight, Adam Twigg, number nine, Sorelli Bulano, number 18, Masesi Oliva, number 11, Andrew Lavaca, number 12, Marshall Matura, number 13, Gospel Toro, number 14, Jared Williams, number 10, Chris Latu, number 17, Rupeni Toga Vutur, number 15, 70, Tefili. For the Darlington Point Coleambally Roosters, number 1, Luke Hogan, number 2, Dakota Grace, number 3, Joey Piatto, number 4, Jonathan Silla, number 5, Samuel Story, number 6, Joshua Beavers, number 7, Benjamin Jeffrey, number 13, Guy Thompson, number 9, Thomas Vittori, number 10, Jonathan Huggett, number 11, Avanissa Dritty, number 12, Thomas Bowditch, number 8, Cameron Mines, number 14, Kane Simpson, number 18, Daniel Brain, number 16, Gage Grace, and number 15 is Ethan. Sorry, can't quite make his last name out. Sorry, Ethan.
Take a breath. Yeah, but what's the outside? For DPC was scored by Ben Jeffrey. Conversion was unsuccessful. DPC 4, Leeds Black and White 0.
The score update, black and white 6, Darlington Point, Coleambally 4.
Thank you.
Because I mean, I'm doing a strong.
Craig!
By Tully Achilla. Conversion was unsuccessful. Black and White 22, lead DPC 4.
DPC 10. Thank you. Thank you.
Winning number in the raffle is an orange ticket U93. Orange ticket U93. That can be claimed at the canteen.
Fuck! Thank you. Thank you. Let's go! Thank you. Come on! Go, go, go!
Thank you everyone for coming to the game today, and hope you enjoyed your day. Also a big thank you to our match officials. In first grade we had Max Ball, referee. On the southern touchline in the second half we had Adam Brill, and on the northern touchline we had Nick Hodgkins. And Sophia Kelso did the league day game. We'll see you all back at the league club for a debrief and a players presentation, and maybe even a beer. Thanks. Thank you.